Here's how to quickly tell the difference between a World War II M1 helmet pot and a post-war M1 helmet pot. In 1941, when companies first started to produce these, they added this strip of metal which wrapped around the brim of the helmet and met in the front, creating a seam. So this would have been known as a front seam helmet. Now, this is how they made them up until 1945, when they moved the seam from the front to the back, as you can see right there. So, rear seam post-war, front seam World War II.